Shad Nongkrem, a grand carnival which celebrates the uniqueness of the Khasi tribe and its traditions passed on from generations, was witnessed in all its glory at East Khasi Hills District's Smith Village on Monday.
I'm being joined by Aim of Hima Khairam. Aim, firstly, if you can tell us, once again, we're celebrating Shad Nongkrem here in Smith. Shad. So, once again, after a gap of 2 years, everything is back to normal. So, how did it go? Everything went as planned, and how was the festival?
I'm so happy with the disappearance of the COVID-19. The last 2 years, we had not been able to fulfill our wishes of having a good congregation. Like every other year because of the COVID. But then this time, 2022, is a big change again because everyone is happy to be free and join us all in this annual congregation to celebrate the foundation of our traditional setup of Hima Khairam to maintain, to retain and to preserve our culture and traditions, and to complete our rituals and rites, and also be happy with the music and dances that we have had for the last 2 days. And well, everyone is enjoying. God has been so kind to us. We are happy with the weather. And everyone is actually enjoying everything. The dancers taking part, both boys and girls, and you can see their faces. They're also happy. Everyone is taking a snapshot at their cultural regalia.
So, Paim, for one to understand the rituals that was carried out, will this year be a prosperous harvest, or how was the prediction?
From what we have seen yesterday,
yes.
The sacrifice that we had, the signs shows that we have a very good prospective year this year, and the future holds good for everyone in Hima Khairam.
And for a person who is not from Meghalaya or who doesn't understand what exactly is this festival, if you can just explain to us in simple language, please.
This is to preserve. This festival is preserving the traditions and culture of Khasi identity, and we are proud that we have inherited such a legacy. Where in Hima Khairam, you have the administration linked with religious functions, music and dance, and all this plays a very big part to bind the people together under one Hima setup.
And how do you also feel the Chief Minister has donated, 2 crore for the development of Smith?
We are so happy with the Chief Minister, Sri Conrad Sangma, on whose initiative, after he came last year, he saw that the site, the sacrificial site, the dancing site, was not up to the mark. So he had proposed, and indeed, today, this year, he has given us a check of 2 crore to develop the area over there in Smith itself.
Lastly, what is your message for the Khasi people?
Preserve your culture, to preserve your identity.
Hundreds of spectators were delighted by a breathtaking exhibition of the traditional Nongkrem dance, as Chief Minister Conrad Sangma also joined in to partake in the festivities.
Our culture is what our identity is, and it is what makes us unique. And hence, protecting, preserving and promoting our culture and our different festivals is something that we all should strive to do. And as a government, we have been supporting all the different festivals and supporting different programs that have been there. Today also, in this Shad Nongkrem program, the infrastructure, so that it can be improved in the long run. We have sanctioned 2 crores in the first phase, and I've handed over the sanction letter to our Paim and of Khairim, and at the same time, similarly, for the Bering Klam festival also, we have improved the infrastructure in Jaintia Hills in Jowai, and last time 4 crores were sanctioned for that.
The Nongkrem Dance Festival is celebrated in autumn at Smith, the cultural center of the Khasi Hills. Ka Pomblang Nongkrem Dance, popularly known as Nongkrem Dance, is one of the highlights of the 5-day festival. Similar to all other festivals of Meghalaya, Nongkrem Dance is performed to appease Khasi goddess Ka Blay Shin Sher for a rich harvest and prosperity of the people.
Don't forget to like, share and subscribe to East Mojo. For any queries, put them down in the comments section below and press on the bell icon for notifications.